lid with the fabric so it would absorb the moisture. Make few holes in the rice so that the water inside can evaporate. Here we are. That takes care of this. Now I'm going to show you the syrup. Look at the syrup that it's cooking. Looks beautiful. And the chicken is also looking good. So next we are going to be getting ready to make the presentation and serve the rice. We'll be back then. Thank you.